has measured the waters in the hollow of his hand, who has stretched out the heavens by the span, who has weighed the mountains in a balance, and the hills thank you. His name.
In closing today, I just wanted to share this. The featured song today was The Everlasting God, and it's taken from Isaiah 40. And just verse 28, I hope you'll read it. This chapter is a powerful chapter about who God is. It says, "Do you not know? Have you not heard? The Lord is the everlasting God, the creator of the ends of the earth. He will not grow tired or weary, and his understanding no one can fathom. He gives strength to the weary and increases the power of the weak. Even youths grow tired and weary, and young men stumble and fall. But those who hope in the Lord will renew their strength. They will soar on wings like eagles. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and not be faint. The Lord, the everlasting God, who loves us with an everlasting love and is able to take care of us when we get weary and worn. I just want to encourage you today to trust in Him, believe in Him, pray to Him, sing to Him, praise Him, worship, and know that He is watching over you and caring for your very soul. I hope to see you next week again as we have another weekend of worship. May God bless you today. Thank you so much for joining me.